Hi everyone, welcome to Samstar Global Online Classes. This is Lubna Sheikh and I'm going to teach you English Literature of Class 2, and today we are going to continue our fourth chapter, A Loving Mother, Part 2. Children, as we all know, we all love our mother. The love and care of mother can't be measured. She loved us more than anyone. Her love selfless, just like the love of God. So, now I'm going to tell you a beautiful story of a mother duck who saves her ducklings. One day, a mother duck took her two little ducklings to the lake. Quack, 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 cried the ducklings as they followed their mother. One day, Mother Duck and her small ducklings were going to a lake. The ducklings were very cheerful after their mom and quack quacking in the way. Just then, Mother Duck saw a fox coming towards them. She was frightened, but she had a bright idea. "Hurry, get into the lake," she cried. "There is a fox." The ducklings quickly ran towards the lake. On the way, Mother Duck saw a fox at a distance. Mother Duck was scared and shouted, "Children, run to the lake. There is a fox." The duckling rushed towards the lake. Then Mother Duck began to walk slowly, dragging one wing on the ground. Dragging means pulling something with difficulty. So she dragging one wing on the ground. The fox was very happy to see this. "It seems that she is hurt and cannot fly. I can easily catch her and eat her up," I thought. Then he rushed towards her. When the fox saw her, he ended up beat. He said to himself, "It appears she is harmed and can't fly. I can, without much of a stretch, catch and eat her." He kept running towards her. Mother Duck started running away from the lake. The fox ran after her. She turned to look at her ducklings. They were swimming safely in the lake. The Mother Duck looked towards her ducklings and saw that they had achieved the lake. Mother Duck was pleased. She took a deep breath. Took a deep breath means stop to make oneself feel strong and confident. The fox thought she was tired and he came closer. Mother Duck quickly spread her wings and flew up in the air. She was eased and took a full breath. The fox believed that she was harmed and he came nearer. Yes, he came closer. And Mother Duck quickly spread her wings and flew up in the air. She landed in the middle of the lake and started swimming happily with her ducklings. The fox was fooled. He couldn't swim. Mother Duck and her ducklings were safe in the middle of the lake. Children, as you can see in this picture, the fox couldn't touch the Mother Duck and her ducklings, since they were in the middle of the lake. So this is the story about a mother duck who saves her ducklings very cleverly. Yes? So keep watching. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.